important to remember a couple of things. The change won't happen for a fair while yet. There's actually plenty of time to consider and consult on the design that best honours First Australians. Also, it's important to remember that the monarch will continue to be on our coins, as the government has made clear. And so this decision, taken independently by the Reserve Bank in consultation with the government, is an opportunity to strike a good balance here.